You are now watching TV Killer, the hottest blogger, period.
I slay where the love is like. I put that on my mama, on my hood. I look fly, I look good. You can't touch my bag, wish you could. I look fly, I look too good. Put that on my mama, on my hood. I look fly, I look good.
Charges is dropped. Then I don't even know why he was locked up or indicted in the first place.
Yeah, because
it's gonna be confusing. This case is corrupt, and it keep getting brought up and just, oh, we're gonna push it away. We're gonna not let it get heard. We just gonna keep it quiet. No, but we can't keep we can't do that.
And it's not like
it's not fair. It's injustice.
We're not trying to bash anybody, but we just point out that's not the way that the process works. It's not the way that the legal process is working. Mm-mm. I'm pointing out flaws that's happening here. Like, you support, you being the details. Representation for us. You supposed to be defending us, setting us up to win or be able to defend ourselves against these attacks that are being maliciously brought against us.
Yes. We're not even able
but
to
it's not happening.
It. It's
not. And so that's why we like, okay.
Let's let the people know.
We're not trying to wait. We got 10 days, y'all.
10 days.
We're not trying to wait and then go to the trial and they be like, oh, this happened. Like, y'all trying to railroad us
They just springing stuff up. They just springing it up out of nowhere. And it's like, we got this person. Oh, we got this person to testify. Oh, we got these witnesses. Where did these people come from? Like, what were these people when we first was doing investigations, when there was supposed to be a hearings about the evidence that we have? Or let's see what the prosecutor has. Let's see what the lawyer has and bring it all together. There was never a proper trial
investigation
or speedy trial. They didn't even allow him to even have a speedy trial.
No,
none of that. Nothing legally. Everything illegally.
It's
being done, and it's not. It's gonna stop right here.
Yeah,
we're not gonna allow it no more.
We're not gonna allow it to happen.
No.
So y'all tune in to the malicious prosecution.
Pay attention.
Pay attention to it, because
share it.
What? It could happen to you.
Yes.
You got a black son. You got a son, you got a cousin,
dealing
you got
with a woman.
These women. Oh no.
Because all they got to do say something, and
say
the police come and take them.
Hearsay.
And then guess
all
what?
All they use is hearsay.
The woman can't even get you out of the trouble. Even if
it's
she come back to court and say,
the case is brought to the state.
They can't do nothing about it.
Yep.
Exactly.
So it's like, where does the protection start? It got to start with us.
Yes, it do.
Because for one, a lie, that ain't never right.
Mm-mm. Never.
It ain't never right. And then we saw how the trolls is looking for something.
Mm-hmm.
I've been looking for something since
years. Y'all see it spotting.
Y'all been looking for stuff for years.
Right.
You said that in trolls. In your life. Defame his character. And still troll him. And y'all don't have consequences for that?
To this day.
To this day, he hasn't
y'all gonna
even
have
been
to answer for that.
Yeah, I mean, like, it's crazy. Like, y'all get clout. Y'all getting paid off of this.
Hey,
like,
they're getting money.
There's so many. Like, how is it that he been in jail for 2 years?
Y'all
niggas
still...
is still holding panels and interviews about him. Oh,
weird.
My goodness.
Weird.
How? Weird. How is it? Is it like he?
Y'all see it. The people see it.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
It don't even make
it
no
needs to
sense.
Stop.
It really does. And it is going to stop, because we're going to keep on expressing ourselves, our rights as human beings, our constitutional rights.
Our constitutional rights.
We can say something the fuck if we want to. A gag order is un-American. What the fuck?
What is that?
Social media is here. How
exactly.
You going to stop that?
You
like,
can't.
Okay, what a gag order. That's so like, no.
How do you stop somebody from the given right to defend themselves?
Exactly.
How do you stop that? He is locked up without a say-so on anything about his case. He can't say nothing. He can't do nothing. He can't express himself. He can't defend himself. And then when we get online to help to defend our husband, y'all put a gag order out? Now y'all, how? Oh, come on. That's not fair.
It's not fair.
It's just not fair.
It's not going to work.
It's not. And let me tell you something. For each one of those charges, okay, I made a very detailed video. That if they even play every single video that I play for...
Charges will
every
drop.
Single video, three videos I made for each one of them charges. Let me tell you, all them charges will be dropped.
Yeah.
But our lawyer is saying we can't play certain stuff if certain. So if anybody have any information about
how exactly
how trial works, because he's saying like if they try to say something,
mm-hmm. or what videos can be played
that go against the video, and then he says, well, in this at this time, did you say this? And if they say yes, we can't even play the videos. We can't play the videos that we made. So it's like,
that's our freedom. That's
but this
our
is
defense.
Our life on the line.
It's like, how?
That's our defense.
Like, no, because it's like, you got a case here that's one-sided. It's like, trying to prove something, right? Because it's not our job to prove our innocence, right? It's their job to prove that we're guilty. But what they're using to try to say that we're guilty, you don't have nothing to prove, evidence,
nothing,
right? But how is it that we have evidence?
And we can't prove.
And it can't get played.
And we can't play it.
So, y'all,
that's how you know it's corrupt.
It's more shit on top of the bullshit with the so-called new people who want to say something. So, we're just going to be posting videos that we made, that we clipped up, to show y'all
We just got to show the maliciousness in the case. That's what we are here to do. We're just here to shed light.
The maliciousness.
And made it known and put the truth out here. To see the maliciousness in this case. That's all we're here to do.
Yeah. And the motive. The maliciousness motive and the motive. To really bring Chief home and exonerate him with his freedom.
Yes.
We gotta look at the maliciousness.
Yes. Yes.
We gotta look at what the alleged victim said.
Yes.
And what they wrote down. What the detectives wrote down themselves.
Exactly.
You have to look at that.
That's
You have to look at the maliciousness in these bitches' motive.
Yes.
That's important.
Yes.
And that's what we're going to be putting on the stories, because these women went up on the stand talking about pointing at him. He didn't. So we just need y'all to know.
We
need the people to know.
Yeah.
Because it's all about the people.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Even at this trial, these jurors, it's about the people.
Exactly.
That's why we kind of like what's going on when we hearing our videos can't get played.
Exactly.
Because these people need to see what's going on.
Even even when the girl posted the video of a white girl, she posted a video about them selecting a juror.
Yeah.
The juror called to ask about us.
Have you heard about this cult?
The people. There are, like, if you don't know, it is the people. Like, you're going to be select. You're going to ask about it. You know what I'm saying? And it's so much that we have to counteract.
Yes.
Because so much has so much has done slipped through the cracks.
Mm-hmm.
But it's like I said earlier, the weapon will form, but it's not going to prosper because you can't do anything against pure blood.
Exactly.
He didn't do anything.
He would never
innocent.
Do anything. He don't got to rape nobody. He got all these women, all these wives.
Exactly.
Come on now.
And women is important. When you in a polygamous relationship, I'm sorry. Go ahead.
No, go ahead.
Okay. When you in a polygamous relationship with multiple women and one man, it's naturally going to be women kind of being competitive, trying to get the dick. So if you
the most important thing is we was there. Period.
That's the most important thing.
Everybody shut the whole thing down.
We was there.
They got witnesses on that side that was never there. We was there, bitch. We was the motherfucking there that night. So how you gonna slip and slide past us?
Exactly. We in the videos. We there that night. We there when she left the house, got your phone. You wake up early and bye. Okay, we tell you we leave all the time. Bye. Yeah. We're not holding you here. You leave and come back and you come home crying like, this is my family. Mm-hmm. This is where I want to be. I don't know what else I was thinking about to do with my life. Come on, who you fooling?
That's what I'm saying. And another thing, you see this right here? We live on 3leehill.13.
Yes, we are.
Okay, that's Poppy Page, main page, right?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, we live on Beagle right here. The Three God
Poppy.
That Nature Boy TV.
Yes, these
okay,
are
these
pages.
Are his pages. This is his social media. Yeah, we the ones who be running his social media.
Exactly.
We the ones that be posting the motherfucking exactly. videos that y'all see on the TV because we are always there. And y'all thinking that, that girl was there and we posted some she was there having sexual relations or whatever with Poppy or whatever. No, bitch, we was motherfucking all in the room.
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, it was time. Something that we all had agreed to and talked about. Mm-hmm. And on top of that, it was posted way before she left. You know what I'm saying? So that's why I don't even understand dates. How it is that is coming up that, oh, all of a sudden, some videos was posted that was a... No.
When videos was already posted, she was aware of that had the same
It was something in her mind that when she did not get the attention that she wanted, that she went along and made some stuff in her mind. Because I saw a live that she was on where she was listening to some damn R. Kelly brainwashing.
Trying to brainwash
trying to make herself believe that what she's doing is the right thing.
No.
And so I don't know if y'all have seen that live or if y'all even peeped that. But that's something very important. Like, how do you have to convince yourself of your own mind? Like, I don't understand.
No, that's
and
not
so
right.
It's like,
what?
We have to peep these people. We have to peep the details and what they're doing. And that's what we're going to make it very clear.
We're
going to
put
out the video. We're going to put it out.
We're going to show all the videos.
Facts.
All the videos. Because y'all need to know.
Period. Huh.
We got to protect our king. Ain't nobody going to protect us. We have to protect each other.
Exactly.
We have to protect our king.
We
have to protect chief. Because
yes.
nobody else is.
Yeah.
Pyramid.
That's it.
That's it.
That's it.
So them was the updates for y'all. Just so y'all know. They trying to railroad us, y'all. And we have 10 days until the court. And I don't even know, like...
I don't even know
if it's even going to be continued.
Right,
because niggas is not even prepared.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? So,
it's like
we don't know what's going to happen.
Mm-hmm.
But you know what I'm saying? We are trusting in the universe, and we
yes.
know that the weapon going to form, but no, it's not going to prosper
Never.
Because he is innocent, free of all charges. Charges dropped, case dismissed. Okay, because
exactly.
one,
Period.
You don't have any evidence that anything had even occurred like that. Okay, and I don't even know how it's been going on this long.
Come on.
So it's very malicious.
Very
and we here to point that out to y'all, and we're going to make sure that we make y'all aware and y'all make y'all know that this is what's going on.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So keep posted. On our Instagram,
yeah.
our YouTube,
Facebook,
and our Facebook, because we are going to be putting out videos to help y'all become more aware of what is going on.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, because we have to stand up for our rights. We know what our rights are.
Yes.
You cannot say that we cannot talk about it. We got a freedom of speech. Okay?
First Amendment right.
It's a First Amendment right.
Pyramid.
You know what I'm saying?
Can't
so we're gonna be letting y'all see what's going on because they do it. They do it all the time.
Boldly.
Very boldly. They
Very
don't care
boldly.
About no repercussions.
Like hold hand up.
Yeah.
Lying.
He still posted shit about us to this motherfucking day.
They
ain't got no life. But it, on top of that, nobody. They use this and his energy as a way to make a name for themselves.
Wow.
And a way to get paid. And just so you know,
that's
you using people, that's not right. It is not right.
Lying on somebody's name just to come up.
Yeah,
you're
that's
just trying
dumb.
To make a come up. Clout chasing. But this is somebody's life you're playing with.
Exactly.
This is serious.
It's very serious. 25 years ain't no joke.
No.
It ain't no joke. Plus
rape?
Plus more. And
Come
then that
now.
Has to stay on your name. You have to
yes.
register as
sex offenders
and stuff like that. Like, I'm pretty sure that the Velvet Devil and all of them other bitches would pretty much love to see that happen.
What?
Because they're miserable themselves.
Miserable.
But guess what? we're gonna beat this case. We're gonna be happy. We're gonna stand firm, and we're gonna stay firm till this whole case is over and done and dissolved with. Okay, nothing.
Mm-hmm. Pyramid.
Because he didn't do nothing.
Pyramid. How does a man rape somebody in a polygamous relationship with a whole bunch of wives?
And then he's staying. That's what I'm trying to say.
How he gonna rape somebody
with all the women that's still in the house? With all these people in house,
she is an alpha.
How he gonna rape somebody who butt naked on him like this? He's sitting there
talking about spread. And you always coming up to him and
putting your butt all up. Like, come on, man. Nobody got time for all that. Like, nobody got time for that.
This is a romantic story just gone wrong. You didn't get what you want, so you go and lie.
Like, yeah, they made love.
You make a false
love
didn't
feel like how Chief make love with Queen Malia, and now she mad. I still want to go. And then she leave.
I didn't even get that.
And I just wanted to leave at that point. Couldn't be queen.
That's just so sad.
Why do you think you can come here and be queen after you done left 10 fucking times and talking shit and dirt on his name? Bitch, you lucky you can't.
You even came back.
I love myself. Watch the malicious prosecution videos. Share them and be looking out for the new videos that we posted on the page.
Pyramid.
Peace to the gods. Thanks to everybody who's been supporting.
We're just spreading the truth. I love myself.
Spreading truth. We spreading awareness, y'all.
Yes, we are.
Hey, yo, if you enjoy this content, please support the channel, WAC. And oh yeah, don't forget to follow me on all my social media platforms, especially Rumble, because I can put content on there that I can't put on YouTube. So please support that. I will put my beacon link in the description box. That way you can follow me on all social media, Discord, Facebook, web, Twitter, wherever. You can follow me wherever. Please support the movement. CV Killer Forever.